Thanks for clicking on Maine's Total Weather Forecast video. Meteorologist Radek Trzegowski here looking at, again, threat of some severe thunderstorms this afternoon. There will be a variety of factors here, and we're going to be talking about flash flooding being the main concern here. We got very saturated soils that will not take much, and if we get 1 to 2 inches of rain in just an hour, that is going to lead to some issues. Now, secondly here, some damaging winds and a chance of an isolated spin-up tornado, especially the further south and west you go in the viewing area. That's where we'll be talking about that threat, at least for a moment here, especially as we get towards 3, 4 p.m. After that point, things quickly wind down. I do think by the time we reach 6, 7 p.m., we are done with the event. Things are moving offshore and things are quieting down. But up until that point, the early evening commute may be certainly rough in spots with those storms moving through. We have a severe thunderstorm watch that's in effect until 8 p.m. this evening here for most of southern Maine here. That does include the Midcoast down towards York County. This does include the Portland area, Lewiston, Auburn, Augusta, and north of Route 2. This does not apply to you, but we do have issues of another sort in terms of flash flooding to deal with everywhere across the view area here into northern New Hampshire, all of southern Maine. Again, this will be the threat we'll be watching as well. Take any flash flood warning seriously. And remember, turn around, don't drown. At this point, it is a drill for us. And also take any warnings when it comes to severe thunderstorms or tornadoes seriously as well. So storm tracker for you this afternoon. You notice this line of storms move through. Now, out ahead of this line, there will be some of these cells that pop up, and we'll be watching. These can spin up, certainly, have some rotation with them. But as we get into this line, this is where we'll be talking about a damaging wind threat. Once this pushes through, we're good. We're in the clear. Once we get towards 6, 7 p.m., you do notice there may be some leftover showers or downpours, but that severe threat comes to an end rather quickly. Highs today will be rather warm into the low middle 80s. There may be some warmer numbers further south you go. We do have a heat advisory in effect as well, especially if those temperatures get high enough. The humidity is up for tonight. It's a muggy night. It's in the 60s, some patchy fog developing. Tomorrow's a nice day on Friday, but another round of some thunderstorms impact weather on Saturday and quieter.